get some material. I'm going to be taking on a very long project. I haven't really done anything with the wood I've been cutting from the forest, and I want to make a firewood machine. So I have gathered some materials. I don't have an exact plan, and I'm just going by my gut. So I got this cylinder and some pre-cut plates, and I got a pump, motor, and some pins. An old shelf beam that I'm going to be reusing. I will start with the frame and then work my way from there. So far, I want to put these beams parallel with each other and make the base strong. And then I was thinking I can attach the cylinder's back end by welding these onto the I-beams. And then this cylinder will move out exactly this much. I have 30 centimeters left to make the wedge part. I'm just packing some straps and I'm ready to get some steel. I'm back from the city. No steel. The receptionist at the metal company will come after lunch. I'm going to try to take another trip. I got the sled welded and I'm going to reattach it now. I got pusher part, the structural part finished. Now I need to make some track guides. All the four guides are tack welded on, and now is the test if it even moves like Jagger.